When the surgical technologist arrives at work, he or she changes into a hospital-laundered scrub suit in the locker room before entering the operating room area. A head cap, or hood, is worn to reduce contamination of the surgical field by loose hair and dander from the scalp. Caps are meant to contain all hair and cover the scalp line and sideburns completely. Males with facial hair should wear a cap that is specifically designed to cover this hair. The scrub suit is designed to prevent the release of skin particles and hair into the environment and to protect the wearer from contact with soil and body fluids. Wear shoes that are comfortable, easy to keep clean, and protect you against foot injury. Shoe covers protect shoes from contamination by blood and body fluids and should be worn when you can reasonably anticipate that splashes or spills may occur. Shoe covers are worn in accordance with hospital policy. Before leaving the changing area or locker room, all surgical staff must remove jewelry, including rings, bracelets, and wristwatches, prior to entering the restricted areas of the surgical department.